everyone. My name is Samantha. I am with On The Clock, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up locations and location restrictions in your On The Clock account. So to get started, you will want to be logged in as the administrator on the desktop computer. And we will want to go to Settings, Locations, and then we'll click New Location. We're going to enter in a location name, and then we're going to turn Create Mobile GPS Punch Location on. And this is going to give us a Google map where we can then enter in an address. And then we're going to automatically map your latitude and longitude. You can set your proximity as near as 100 meters and then far 10,000 meters. And then once you're satisfied with your location, you'll go ahead and hit save. You'll notice that GPS punch location does state that it's true. This just means that the mobile GPS punch point is created. So we've created a geofence. Now, if we want to apply a restriction to our employees so that they can only punch in and out when they're at this location that we listed as true, we're going to go ahead and go to our employee icon and select an employee. We're going to go to location and security. We want to go ahead and turn on our mobile rules and GPS. And in the mobile rule dropdown, we're going to select to record GPS and disable punch if not at GPS punch location. So what this rule means is that the location that I have listed right now as home is the only place that test employee is going to be able to punch in and out at. They cannot punch in and out anywhere else. If I have 5 locations listed and then I apply this rule, all of those locations are covered under this rule. So any locations that you do list are going to be covered in this rule, and they're going to be disabled if they're not at any of those 5 okayed locations that you've entered. You can also turn on record GPS and warn if not at GPS punch location. So maybe you set up your geofence, they're allowed to not be in those places, but you would like a warning if they're not for some reason. We will send an email alert that your employee did clock in, but they weren't at one of those GPS locations that you did enter. And that is how you set up a location in your On The Clock account and apply the security settings. Thank you and have a wonderful day.